I actually heard about TCA from through a friend whose wedding I was part of. I really liked the way they were so playful and like part of the whole thing. It didn't make us conscious. I think that was the first time I must have spoken to on a camera.
The energy you guys brought, you're always somewhere in the background, so someone is always rolling around. And it wasn't that you get cautious of you being around, you do it so fantastically. I don't know if even that is a word, but it just smooth.
And we just love the way it's panned out. And we don't even have to tell anyone our story, because the way y'all have shot it and made the movie, it says it all, right?
It does.
I think we've seen the video around 50 times now.
Yes.
Yeah, in the past 5 months. Yeah. And we still don't get bored of it, because whenever someone comes home in Melbourne, we show them the video and we just enjoy seeing every moment, yeah. Especially the dialogues.
Yes.
The well captured dialogues.
Hey, Grinda.
Where does it find it?
Are you? Where?
I've been waiting for this chance forever. Look, that's so
nice. Ah! Rubbish, shut up, yeah.
So she was trying to tell the concept. Remember you were trying to explain me the concept? And she would say, you won't know because I'm from that field, I've studied. She's from cinemas and she's studied all those things, you know? I said, what is different? Are they gonna have like souped up cameras which they've spent millions on? Or like, you know what I mean? And like, but now I understand the whole technique and skill you bring to the playground is different ballgame. So totally worth it.
We both actually totally love the outcome.
It's amazing work, and it's a memory for a lifetime. So you will cherish it. So it's very well done, and you don't get bored. You don't get over it. So even when you see that trailer, you want to see some things, and especially to mock some people who have been a part of our life now. So it's been amazing. Everybody who comes to our place, they just love it. So yeah. Really amazing.
Love the good work. We love it.
Yeah, we just love it.